Hi. Today, let me show you my typical day at work. Most of the students are boys. Class is super noisy. My normal days, I usually start work at 6 p.m. Today, my students received the certificate because they passed the starter test. How do you feel today?
Happy.
Okay. Everybody's ready. Some students don't wear the gowns because they didn't take the test. This is Kai, the one who has the biggest voice in class. He's a bit sad because he couldn't wear the gowns and join the ceremony today. Next time though.
Hi!
The class only has three girls. Jay is trying to say hi. Tree are saying hi. Super naughty boy. This is Nhi. Now everybody is sitting and enjoying the music show before they can receive the awards. This is Tung, the monitor of the class. And this is Lam. She's very shy. Everybody votes her to be the leader of the group, but she refuses. And this is Tree, the vice monitor of the class. He's very good. This is Nan, the very quiet student in class. Mr. Nam, the president of the school, will award the certificates. Congratulations, my students. Nhi is speaking now. She can't remember well the words, so her friend Joe next to her is trying to help. It's Dad's turn. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching.